and those in between. Undecided. As we call it in the United States. I have nothing to say beyond that. I thought Robert Hitchcock was really smart to come out here and do a large acoustic set in such an acoustically perfect building. But that's not what you're going to get for the next hour. It's going to be loud. And later we'll talk about the different events that we on stage here have attended at the Royal Albert Hall. But for now, we're going to play a bunch of new songs that are or will be soon available to everyone in the world. And then we're going to play some other songs. And we're not going to play that one. So just take it home with you, all right? But this is a beautiful song inspired by an event at the death side of the church of one of the great heroes of my life, Martin Luther King. This is a song called Man Sized Wreath. Not about Martin Luther King, but it comes on.